Though the evidence itself has not been revealed, U.S. intelligence is claiming to have proof of China manufacturing nuclear weapons, a blatant infraction of international treaties. China has made an unmitigated denial of the charges, restating the belief that diplomatic talks with China continue to crumble. U.S. military forces are mobilizing towards the anticipation of possible hostilities. China again denies any involvement in Kombin Nikoladze's, oh my God, broadcast through the internet just minutes ago.
Cannot allow my nation to be subjected to the blatant international despotism of the United States or the cronyism of its allies. The world is not yours alone. And the soldiers you send into it are all equally guilty of American fascism. At 5:30 p.m. Greenwich Standard Time, the United States soldiers captured in a just war against their motherland will be executed. Their deaths broadcast for the world to watch.
Fisher, we're getting close to war. If Nikoladze kills these men on live broadcast, we're sunk.
Are we worrying about the broadcast or the murders?
For now, the broadcast. It'll buy us time to stop the killings. Nikoladze is broadcasting from an antenna on the roof. That's your first objective. You'll find the rest on your opsat.
Colonel, this is Boundary. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard. Colonel, this is Boundary. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard.
What is that?
General, this is Boundary. The landmines are in place. Make sure nobody without the polarized thermal sensor enters the courtyard.
Oh, Christ. What the hell?
Thank you. Really some tech control. Artemis turrets are now fully armed and functional. Please advise all personnel off radio. Redbird 5 to Redbird 3, we need further details on your hostilities. Are you in immediate danger? Nothing to report.
I want all identifying details stricken from the room. Keep the lights off of the walls. Give them fuller eye lights. We need to clearly see their faces when they die. Where's our sound man? Make sure we're close enough to hear prayers.
There's something on the roof. Should we check it out?
It's probably another rat, and I don't want to miss the executions.
That's not a rat. Let's go!
Enemy troop!
I want help!
Enemy outside!
There's something on the roof.
Show yourself. Come out and die.
This operation is going around still.
I want all identifying details stricken from the room. Keep the lights off of the walls. Give them fuller eye lights. We need to clearly see their faces when they die. Where's our sound man? Make sure we're close enough to hear prayers.
There's something on the roof. Should we check it out?
It's probably another rat, and I don't want to miss the executions.
Let's go!
What the hell just happened? The broadcast antenna's down. We've got no outgoing signal.
You're under attack. The Americans are here. They've taken out the broadcast antenna.
Get Nikolaus out of here. I want his helicopter airborne now. I want a squad of technicians with an armed escort on the roof and repairing that antenna. I want the Americans found and killed.
Yes, sir.
Sounds like you shook things up pretty well, but it's only going to buy us a few minutes. Find those soldiers, Fisher.
I found the body. I've got the corpse here. Intruder!
What the hell just happened? The broadcast antenna's down. We've got no outgoing signal.
You're under attack. The Americans are here. They've taken out the broadcast antenna.
Get Nikolaus out of here. I want his helicopter airborne now. I want a squad of technicians with an armed escort on the roof and repairing that antenna. I want the Americans found and killed.
Yes, sir.
Sounds like you shook things up pretty well, but it's only going to buy us a few minutes. Find those soldiers, Fisher.
Enemy on sight!
have Nicolas on board. Estimated departure in...
Identify yourself. How did that happen? Must have been nothing.
Man down! He's dead!
The American soldiers. Take them to the studio and kill them. We'll release the footage whenever we can. Tell Theron we are moving ahead. I'll retrieve the Ark. This is Gringo. I want the American soldiers prepped and in studio. The executions are going forward as planned. Yes, sir.
there.
That was Grinko. He wants us to escort the soldiers to the studio.
You copy that, Fisher? The executions are going forward.
I heard. We got any more diversions?
Your gun's full of them. Make sure that escort doesn't reach our troops.
Down! He's dead!
This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
About the broadcast.
It's not our place to question. Let's go.
I hear combat.
One of us has been killed!
This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
About the broadcast.
It's not our... Somebody's shooting at me! Man down! He's dead!
This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
About the broadcast.
It's not our place to question. Let's go.
I'm under fire!
He's one of us!
This operation is based around stealth. Watch the alarms.
What about the broadcast?
It's not our place to question. Let's go!
Thank you. guard is surrounded! There! Come out! I hear combat. A dead body here. What the hell? Oh.
something over there. Foreign commando.
He looks dangerous.
That's not the situation. Something over there.
Are you sure?
They put him on a helicopter. Nicolás has left us.
Gringo must think the Americans are here.
God help us if they are.
Get it!
That's sick. I'm a soldier, not yours.
I've got a dead...
You've come to save us. Where are the others?
It's just me.
Oh, crap. They treated the Chinese worse than us. There was nothing we could do.
I don't want to die in this cesspit.
We haven't eaten in 2 days. I'm not sure I can walk.
You are American.
You're Chinese.
The PRC ambassador to Myanmar. I must speak with a representative of your government.
They hear everything I do. Shoot.
Kong Furong does not represent the will of China. He is a splinter faction of the Chinese army. All of them fanatics and fools.
What does he want?
First, Taiwan, with others to follow. Gifts to the PRC he thinks they will not be able to refuse.
How is Nicolas involved?
Trade. Furong provides transport and munitions in exchange for weapons-grade nuclear waste.
Does China know?
No. And unless they are issued proof of Furong's activities, I fear the certainty of war.
What's the proof?
On the computer in his office. My office. He has overridden and reset the lock.
I force him to open his computer and forward the contents to the PRC. And our countries don't go to war.
Such is my hope.
The Americans are picking the basement. I want all available men armed to converge on the basement. We'll kill them all.
We haven't eaten in 2 days.
Your chat.
The call. What is the how is trade? No.
What's the
on the
eye for
such?
Damnation! The Americans are picking the basement. I want all available men armed to converge on the basement. We'll kill them all.
Watch it!
The Americans are picking the basement. I want all available men armed to converge on the basement. We'll kill them all.
Damnation!
The Americans are picking the basement. I want all available men armed to converge on the basement. We'll kill them all.
The
Americans are picking the basement. I want all available men armed to converge on the basement. We'll kill them all.
You're the
what is the
how it's
no
what's on
I
side.
invasion. The Americans have taken the defense. I want all available men armed to converge on the defense. We'll kill them all.
Mercenaries. Their only cause, bad money, intimidation.
So, once Grinko's dead, they scatter.
Let's hope so.
Let's hope so.
Grinko's dead! He killed Grinko! Repeat that! Vyacheslav Grinko is dead!
Fisher, Echelon just picked out an intercept. Mirong knows that Grinko's dead and Nikolaj is gone.
That's not good.
Get back to the embassy. He's trying to destroy the evidence that could keep us out of a war.
Right.